pandemic started, it definitely amplified the work, but I think the silver lining is we started the creation of a lot of sound long-term systems to help families get what they need.
MECEC works very hard to make sure that early childhood education is accessible to everybody in our community, and your support is so amazingly helpful.
Grateful to have received both of these grants to create these bodies of work that I wouldn't have been able to otherwise.
It's nice to get away from home. It's nice to, you know, just, you know, start exploring what I want to learn later when I become an adult and join the workforce. So I thank you so much.